So I grow lamps from mushroom mycelium. Mycelium is basically the root structure of mushrooms. It's rapidly regenerative. It's basically nature's glue. It's a bunch of thread-like hyphae that bind and digest to natural substrates and cling on. When I was first researching this project, I came across Ecovatives Material. They're a biomaterials company in upstate New York that actually manufactures the mushroom material. I took a look at this material and knew I needed to work with it. The process includes taking a natural byproduct from the agricultural industry, which is crop waste. It's corn stalk, seed husk, it's all chopped up, and it's injected with liquid mushroom mycelium. So you have this mulch-like material, and I create custom, either 3D printed molds or custom molds to actually grow the lampshades. So you're hand packing this material into these molds, and then it's growing. It's rapidly regenerative, so it doesn't take, you know, 100 years to reach maturity. Depending on the size of each lamp, it will grow about 4 to 7 days. And then the next step is demolding it and letting it slowly dry and then heated. People are asking questions, well, can I eat it? And yes, you could. It would not taste good at all. But that's exactly what we're trying to achieve here. Something so natural that you could eat it. We're trying to really scale the production to make it more accessible for everyone and really, you know, create an awareness to try to challenge and change people's ideas of just that, what our objects are made from, and get us a little more connected to our things. Mm-hmm.